Good shot.
Thanks, son.
Super nice.
Yeah. Get it. Oh my. Get it. Oh my God. Pull up, pull up, pull up. Like a Winnebago. And I came in with the walls. We came here to play though. Disco my amigos. Disco my amigos. Disco my amigos. Disco my amigos. Oh, I'm just so dynamic. On another latitude, they can't stand it. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to BDGC. As you can see, I've got almost all the crew here, everybody but Jason. We are at Whirlwind Disc Golf Course in Greeneville, Tennessee. New course just got put in 2020. Me and Josh Delp filmed a round on the A-pins here, the shorts, but we're playing the longs today to show off the second layout that you can play here. Huge thank you to Wes Ford, who came out and moved the baskets for us this morning so we could do the long pins. Really appreciate that, the course designer, so thank you so much. We're just going to do casual, right, guys?
Yeah.
Play a casual round here, and that's it, I guess. Anybody got any extra comments?
Love you.
Okay. Who? Me or the
them?
Them?
No. Love you.
Okay. Well, thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area.
Killed it.
Ooh, stroked it. See it. Good up.
Good putt.
Is that the basket I got at my house? That's a lot 264.
I like his back.
This thing's very tall.
Yeah.
Good shot.
Thanks, son. Super nice.
Oh my.
He's
said he's going for a black ace.
Well, if anybody comes to Greenville, there's a free disc. Whoa. Oh, it rolled out.
To me. What's the trap? Am I done?
Yeah. Wow. Oh.
If I can't hear that, then I'm going back to set the
got that flip.
It
that
was
flip.
It was right.
You got that flip.
It
that
was
flip.
It was right. Oh,
you got lucky.
Yeah. I don't think I was ready for 4 in.
Yeah.
Same as
mine. Oh.
Same as
yes. mine. Yes. Well, we're all literally in the same exact spot. Jerry, break the mold. This is crazy. We literally all landed within a 10-foot area there.
That's not a good thing.
That's not, no, it's not good. But we're only like, 100 feet away from the basket. Oh. Y'all are scaring me.
Yeah.
I just want to go on record. That's like the third time I've ever seen Riley turbo putt. Right. And twice was today.
Here, grab that again.
Got to working.
Good Lord. That hurt just looking. Thanks, son.
Parked it. Good shot. Very good shot. Please flex. See the basket, Jerry? Headwind.
That's all right. Come back.
Are you doing a turbo putt, Riley?
Good cut again. The boat's
Okie doke. Great shot. Ooh. No eagle. The old buzzard.
Three and a half, damn it. You gonna hit somebody, Jerry. Good shot, Jay. Made it out.
You see it?
No. That's fine. Yep. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, you got the Sonic?
Too low?
Yes.
Oh yeah, that's perfect. What the hell's he doing?
I don't know.
He's got a machete in his hand. Wow.
Get out.
Good shot, Griff. Beautiful shot. See it.
Skills, Jerry.
Wow. Oh no. Probably no pressure, but I got a sweet angle right here. Wow.
I think so.
The woods.
Might go to the woods.
Stuck in my butt.
Ain't much to look at. What are you listening for? Killing an earthworm?
Yeah. Oh. Ninja.
Roger.
Good round. Good putt. I got a sweet angle here, Jerry.
Huh?
Got a sweet angle here.
Super nice.
best shot I've had all day. Great shot. Get it. Oh my. Get it. Oh my gosh.
Back to normal.
Oh, you missed after all that routine. Okay, everybody, that's it for the front nine of the B pins at Whirlwind Disc Golf Course. If you haven't noticed, don't get off the fairway.
I wouldn't advise it.
All right, so thanks for watching. Make sure you click subscribe and stick around for the back nine, which will be coming very soon. So thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Pull up like a Winnebago, and I came in with the wall. We came here to play though. Disc golf my amigos. Disc golf my amigos. Disc golf my amigos. Disc golf my.
God, man, I felt the wind. Blowing my hair back.
Alright, you're ready.
No, you blocked up the whole daggone.
What the hell are you trying to say?
Well.
Just so dynamic, on another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy, I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me, I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies, I'm so astonishing, I say, Innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma keep on grinding till the millions come.